For years, PE has failed as a profession.
One school district's kicking it in gear, aiming for A's across the board. It's no secret kids are packing on the pounds.
Which is why this school district is revamping its lunch menus and PE lesson plans. Eric Hansen has been checking this out. Eric.
Steve, North Polk's the only district in Iowa to land a $400,000 federal grant to inspire wellness during class and after the bell.
As long as there's been PE, kids have been running laps.
Okay, slow jog, let's warm up.
But your grandma didn't have a personally assigned heart rate monitor.
Nice and slow, so we gradually bring our heart rate up, not too quick.
Or a mid-class discussion on the importance of breakfast.
Donuts don't count.
Or a game that included a timeout to monitor everyone's monitor.
Look at your heart rate. Raise your hand if you are between 125 and 190.
The target zone that's uploaded to a computer to show who's getting an A today.
If they get a certain amount of minutes and seconds in their zone, any student can earn an A in PE just by trying hard.
Like any school in the country, North Polk is battling a generation that loves to sit.
Statistically, about one in every three kids are overweight or obese. Another third of kids are very close to the overweight category.
So they're using a $400,000 federal grant to buy the heart monitors, a rock climbing wall, and a new focus for wellness.
Being healthy involves not just exercise, but nutrition.
Which is why it's also helping improve the nutritional content on every lunch tray and even offer fruit between classes.
Especially at the middle school, high school level, so that they would be sitting out like at a table and kids could just come by when they were hungry and need a snack, here you go.
Because they say learning how to keep your ticker ticking is just as important as reading or writing.
That's exactly what we're trying to do, is plant those seeds, because we want the kids growing up to learn healthy fitness and good nutritional habits.
Over the next 3 years, North Polk will also use a community garden to teach more health skills and also replace classroom chairs with exercise balls so students will work on their core while they work on their math. And they hope that some of those habits then rub off on mom and dad once they get at home.
Absolutely. Love that. Reading, writing, and keeping your ticker ticking.
That's right.
Thanks, Eric.